back and you're dead. Buy the kid a vest or teach him how to use the steel. I'm for real. You either kill or get killed. Essential to survival. Rule number one, never trust a friend. He knows where you're going and he's seen where you've been. Now rule number two, know where to run, how to get away, and when to pull your gun. Rule number three, gank the bitch, not the nigga. Don't let a piece of pussy get you caught behind a trigger. And rule number four is the thick of the plot. You live as a shooter, expect to get shot. The black man's risk, and for some it's worth taking when there's nothing to lose except the life that you're making. For some it's a problem. Just the way of the real when there's nothing but the steel. Kill or get killed. If it ain't pollution, then it's prostitution. Whatever the solution, ain't a fucking institution. All they know is incarceration, makes no penetration. Jail to some niggas is the wrong medication. In 1 minute, then you're out with the knife. To do the same shit twice, and once in your life, you'll see the cops react. Catch the kid in the act and put a hole in his back, and then it's over. Another stiff for the coroner. Another liquor store for the foreigner. Just like JFK, I think somebody planned this. You hear the jam.